Alright, welcome back to Grand Tactics. Now, we are doing our job. Back to forward scrolling for that eye. Apparently these guys are on the move. They're retreating. We're advancing towards Richmond. All looking good. Yeah, we have got the rebels on the run in all places. Army of Tennessee. Wheeler's Corps. 7,000 men against District of Arkansas. Midnight auto resolve. It's just gonna be another breach of. Another brutal victory for us. Up here, you guys are going to be advancing south. Take another town. And here we go with Richmond. Alright, the second battle of Fredericksburg. A lot of nothing changing, they've all just dumped their rubbish out in the corner there. Alright, so 17,000 men, this is Howard again in the lead. This time we're on the right side of the river, which is good to hear. So here we should just quickly go straight up to Howard and then march in kind of from the north here, I think. Mark it completely forward, isn't it? Alright. And then we do 10 speed. And we'll just see if we march in. Is a much better place to engage them. 23,000 versus 17, and we got the other 100,000 coming up afterwards. Hopefully we'll see the rest of our forces coming up quite quickly. help the artillery guys off here already. Give my cat a tickle at the same time. He's being a bit demanding. So, the plan is this. Form up, try and get crosses. Like, before we make contact. He's decided he wants to form up there, apparently. Finding a large single line would be nice. Not seeing anywhere else go red, so I'm assuming they're still up there. They're down here. Readjust. Towards. There we go. We see artillery need a better target. I don't feel like the artillery are going to be spending as much of time in contact this time. You can spot the new brigades quite easily. Henselman's arrived. Can't show him down like that. Might be able to pin them between the two. Alright. You guys are about to become our blocking force. Alright, they're trying to get us off the road. I'm trying to get my guys actually to come back. That's a silly, silly way to go, but you know, that's what I've got to live with. Hopefully these guys are coming in from the north. You engage them. You engage them. Actually, no, you're going to engage those guys then. Yes, we are in contact. Excellent. You try to assemble. have to feed more men to here, aren't we? How long are these guys in the fight? I think everyone's quite exhausted. Alright, let's have a quick pause. Let's get these other guys into the fight. That's not a bad place for you. You're still coming in. You're moving even though you're supposed to be paused. These guns out. These guys continue to take losses, but hold the ground. To the cavern, into the guns. Some other guys actually get into action. Alright. They've broken the artillery. Let's be taking out some artillery. I'm dropping those guys as well. Wow. Charging the artillery does seem to work quite well. And they've broken, that's not surprising. Routing as well. A little bit swings around the roundabouts up here at the moment. Second brigade are taking some losses. The amount of cavalry artillery coming in that's doing this. Gilmore's doing twice, Ames is losing men. Everyone else is marching slowly, ever so slowly. Come up. So I have the advantage in numbers. So you get into play. They're starting to waver, they're closely to the map, so I have it. The unit broke, that's probably lost me a load of guns. I'm not sure what Marina forces are going in. First fleet is sent to the enemy. Where's my cavalry corps? I need my cavalry corps. Right, these guys are all turning up. Excellent. That's Buford. Rest of the cavalry corps here. And got arrived. I need some more troops from the north. But Howard has been beaten again. Time coming out, give me some chance. Alright, so I'm going to take you around to here. You should charge the guns. And they're behind. Alright, so we've broken within the field. Just in this lot, we're about to get into fight. Excellent. Oh, my artillery improved. What could you try and get in? Do you have 45 guns there? Alright, that'll do for this one. I shall see you next time.